So all of these caddisflies are in the river, and they have cases made out of plant detritus, not pieces of rock or anything else. They'll kind of have a fluffy bit to them, just in how they're constructed. Some of them have a hemlock needle in their case. They're clinging to the rock, pretty low motion. One of them fell off the rock and then just merrily crawled away down below. And we're just on the side. And over here, there's a big one. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see it through my camera.